member for Cowichan Valley.
This Minister of Environment is on record saying that the Shawnigan Lake's contaminated soil dump will not be allowed to operate until all of the requirements of their permit have been met. Yet here's the situation right now. The water treatment system does not meet the permit requirements. There is no truck wheel wash. No community oversight committee has been put in place as required by the Environmental Appeal Board. There is no amended mines permit to allow contaminated fill within the mine footprint. And the list goes on, Honourable Speaker. Despite all that, 2 weeks ago, the company involved publicly announced that it is open for business and accepting contaminated soil. Why won't this Minister of Environment enforce her own permit and stop the contaminated soil dumping into Shawnigan Lake Watershed? And why are you allowing this company to operate above the law?
All comments through the chair. Minister of the Environment.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. There are a number of permits that cover two sites, Lot 21, Lot 23. There is a permit that does currently allow for them to receive contaminated soils that are a certain quality. Madam Speaker, there are a range of activities that the company is allowed to engage in. But, Madam Speaker, we take our obligations to protect human health and the environment very, very seriously. The civil servants in the Environmental Protection Department who have dedicated their professional lives to the protection of human health and the environment make these decisions based on their professional qualifications, their review from experts both inside and outside of government. And Madam Speaker, they do that without political interference. If the members think that that should operate in some other different system, then they should get up and say so.
That's right.
Member for Cowichan Valley on a supplemental.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. The Minister of Energy and Mines has made a commitment in this House that he will work with the member. He will work with the ministry, work with the Cowichan Valley Regional District, and make sure that the district's parkland will be fully remediated. There are no update plans to address the CVRD's letter that has outlined the many significant encroachments and trespasses onto its park property, which is right beside the South Island's contaminated soil dump. Why has this minister continued to allow this company to operate in violation of their permit?
Minister of the Environment.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. And as I've outlined before, the member wrongly associates all of the activities on the now three sites, because he's mentioned the third site, Lot 22. He continues to attach the activities to one set of permitting requirements. There are a number of permits. The Minister of Energy and Mines acts to enforce his permits. Madam Speaker, our Ministry of Environment staff developed a sampling plan together with consultation with the CVRD. They have been out conducting additional monitoring and testing. Madam Speaker, if there is any evidence of contamination, if there is any evidence of non-compliance, our staff act. They will enforce the rules that are required in the permits. Yeah.